Today, August 13th, 1966, the state police have arrested the alleged serial killer calling himself the Artist. He kidnapped his first victim 15 years ago, a young girl, kicking off a chain of murders in the years since. His real name is unknown at this time. Officer Dana Strange arrived on the scene first, and we're being told she's the one who made the arrest. Police have yet to determine the exact number of victims.